find another route. There's a service hatch in the shaft somewhere.
We're looking. Jack, slow the lift. That's it, Jack. Stop the lift.
Follow me, dude. There's another collectible over here.
Okay, I really need to know what Mira was yapping here. About. She knew your dad before E-Day? How? I mean, she looks human. Did she join the Locust Country Club for shits and giggles or something?
Oh, I see it.
Was just jerking his chain, man.
Maybe not.
Wow. Wrong chain.
What am I supposed to do with this?
What?
She little bitch.
Right.
There's ammo here. Okay. For the Lancer.
Nah, I'm good. Oh, you got your frags ready?
I have two.
Alright, get ready to throw one.
You missed.
Yeah, no way. At least they got damage from the front.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, what? Oh, they beat me down. Collectible one of these rooms. Not these, but like the ones that we were gonna about to enter.
Yeah, but I need a cover to heal up.
I think we're outside your lab, Dad.
Guess we'll you go left room, I'll go right.
Okay, let's follow the wires on the floor. There'll be more grubs waiting in the end.
No! Got chains on.
Oh man, dude. Oh, that's funny. Shit. Do you see any collectible in there?
I don't know.
That's two, Dad. We're heading back.
Or I think he's on my side, or if not, he's in Adam Phoenix's room. Try the other room.
Alright.
There's ammo there. I need that. Alright, there's nothing there. Alright, so it's in Adam Phoenix's room. So let's go in his room.
Marcus, Anya, it's good to see you again. I never thought I would. I'm so sorry about Dom.
Hard to know where to begin, Dad.
Yes. I always wondered what I'd say to you if I ever saw you again. But we always run out of time. Just my insurance. It won't work without command keys. The same failsafe I designed into the Hammer of Dawn. I'm an old hand at mass destruction, aren't I? I've had years to think things over, Marcus. You and Anya, all of you, live your lives to the fullest when this is over. Promise me you'll all do that. No regrets, no looking back.
Yeah, sure, Dad. We better get going.
If the emulsion hadn't reached a critical stage, I might have found a way to save the Locust as well. And they could have gone back underground.
Tell me you don't feel sorry for them.
Responsible, not sorry. It's my fault they're here, Marcus. I failed to stop the emulsion spreading all those years ago. It drove the Locust out of their warrens. I tried to persuade Mira to keep her people underground, but they couldn't. So then...
Wait. Did I hear right? The government knew E-Day was coming, and none of you bothered to warn us?
No, just me. Even Prescott didn't know. Not until much later. I had so many ideas. Just too little time.
Dad, stop this. Come on.
Well, what else don't we know?
You're a scientific man. Look at this later and try to understand what I wanted to do and what I had to do.
Yo, less talking, more walking?
Alright, check over here, Anita. Can you show this collectible right here?
I'm checking. I feel like I don't know. I feel like I might have gotten it if it's not here.
Yeah, it's somewhere around this room, I believe, though.
Oh, got it.
Got it.
So much since I last saw them.
Just keep your head down.
Rush him.
Oh.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, snap.
Oh, no.
I was about... Oh, Thor got the horn. Thor hammer. He went to day two.
So we could finish and start eating. I want to go eat.
Oh, did you open? Did you turn on the thing? What? Am I asking? Fucking Thor's hammer's fucking heavy. I am worthy. Just came back. Holy shit, this is fucking cool. Wait, what?
Oh, fuck. Fuck! Oh, I'm gonna stay back. Oh, shit. Yeah.
I haven't seen Attack on Titan, but yeah. Cool that they have that. Yeah.
I'm gonna mute your mic when the clutches start.
Hey guys, I got your back!
Carmine!
The cavalry has arrived!
Hold up, hold up, hold up. Oh shit, no, 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 no. Why wasn't I the big sword?
Ow.
Huh? What? Oh, a sword is that big.
People for life.
Oh, we have gear 3, right?
Yep.
Join. Join this shit. Oh, you probably won't. Okay. Oh, I need ammo. Don't lie.
Cover me. I can reach the device now.
Remember to switch your Nashor for the hammer. Mm-hmm. Two hammer dons. Dude,
did they find a hammer and Don? Is it
not
here?
Yet. No, oh, not no. yet. Not yet.
Alright. I just ran all the way for nothing. Did we just shoot at her?
Yeah, shoot at the yellow part when she opened her mouth into it.
Holy shit.
Yeah, careful with that.
Why do you always go for me?
He's in love with you.
88.
Oh fuck. I got down. Stupid Cole, pick me up. Ready. She's immune. Wasted, dude.
It was almost gone for me.
Adam! Don't waste it. We gotta.
I'm out.
Yeah, we'll get more in a bit. Shooting her. How'd you die?
You died? I didn't die.
Cole has died. How the fuck did Cole die? It's not letting me reload Cole last died. Checkpoint. It says restart chapter. It doesn't let me. Oh shit. Let's see. It's not letting me fucking.
Cole died.
Doesn't let me reload chapter. How the fuck does Cole die? Dude, it's not letting me reload last chapter. I mean, last checkpoint. It says restart chapter.
Fuck it then. I guess we gotta do that. That stupid Cole died.
I don't know how a fucking bot dies in a fucking game, dude. Ugh.
And then, that's stupid. Double. I told you, every time you sign in, the lag comes.
Don't worry, we'll hold them off. Here we go again. At least it's not.
Oh, this is a chat. That's not bad.
Yeah, at least it's not.
Unless we didn't go back to the hotel or something.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, oh, it'll suck if we do. When did I get a Gorgon?
I got your back. The cavalry has arrived.
Shut up, Carmine.
I'm gonna go get ammo. I'm low.
Cover me. Fuck you, down to go to YOLO tomorrow?
I'm down.
That YOLO burger.
No, I will not allow this. Stop.
Eat dirt and die, motherfucker. Take that, you bitch. Oh, shit. We're on fire. We're on
fire. No, Carmine. Everyone, take that bitch down.
God damn it.
Oh, shit. No, I'm down.
Oh shit, where you at? Oh, they picked you up already. Oh man, I'm so pissed how the fuck Cole died, dude. Doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, I know. Like, why did we get shit for it? Because you died.
I was like, how'd you die? I thought you died. I'm like, how'd you die? What the fuck did you do? That'll be the first thing we'll say. You never think a bot would die.
We've got enemy reinforcements.
Now use the hammer.
Get the hammer, dude.
I already got it.
Immune to that.
Adam, stop him. I'll kill your precious son. Shut the machine down.
Ignore her, Dad. Keep going.
I'm down.
Ow.
I don't know. It locks onto me, and I'm the furthest away.
Oh fuck. I'm gonna leave the credits running too, dude.
Yeah.
Once I do the outro, I'm gonna let the credits run, and no, we just unmute our mics and go eat. Much. I'm gonna get my food right here, anyways. But
I'm gonna get the clothes ready, cause wash clothes for like an hour or something, and I'm gonna go back to streaming when I come back.
And I'm gonna be like, oh, we're gonna be streaming later, you know, gonna be streaming Call of Duty and this and that. And then from the whatever I'm gonna say, definitely we say peace, bye, or whatever, and say that. Should be watching our YouTube channel. Whatever we say, definitely we unmute our mic, let it play. And then we stop streaming after the credits finish.
Is it stuck or something?
No, we need... We're waiting for Hammer to respawn. But... forever. Oh, there's people here. Locust. I mean.
Oh, maybe that's why we're supposed to kill them.
Any hammer left? Finally. Got hammer. Hammer respawn. There we go.
Life cycle, so I injected myself with it to accelerate things.
Oh my God.
Dad, you saw what it did to humans and Mercy.
Let's go, Dad. This tower's too unstable now.
I'm sorry, Marcus. I'm not going to make it.
It's okay. I'll carry you.
Marcus, the emulsion developed faster in me because I forced it to. I had to find out how it reproduced.
What are you talking about?
Oh, shit.
No. You are not going to die.
It's too late, Marcus. Every cell in my body's breaking down. And this is going to happen to every contaminated cell on Seraph. It has to.
No, goddammit, I can't lose you again.
I'm glad I was able to see you again, Marcus. Now go and live for me.
God!
He's gone. He's gone. hold your fire.
Ah, so pious and immoral, even now.
Is that what you think?
Your father always thought he had all the answers, but he had none. Nothing but clever ways to kill. The Hammer of Dawn, Jacinto, and now this. And his arrogance finally killed him.
Feel that? That's from Dom. And everyone else you killed, you bitch.
Marcus, whatever it takes, I'm here.
What's left on you? What have we got left now?
Tomorrow, Marcus. We finally got a tomorrow.
Thank you.
Well, that's it. You guys enjoyed the walkthrough with my friend, the Pac-Man 360. And stay tuned for some Gears of War Judgment campaign gameplay as well. For Gears of War 4 releases. And for those of you guys watching on YouTube, hopefully you guys enjoyed as well. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe to my content. Really appreciate that. And the link for the Pac-Man 360 will be in my description. Catch you guys later. Peace.
I think my audio's not working. Oh well, fuck it.
Do not Yeah.